it both terrified me and excited me at the same time to create 16 life-size dinosaurs to walk independently around a stage. We have very clever engineering to make these things nimble and move efficiently around the stage. We have radio control systems. And to drive it all, of course, we have very clever performers. The scale of the show is enormous in more ways than one. The dinosaurs themselves are all life-size, and a life-size brachiosaur is 35 foot tall. A life-size T-Rex is 18 foot at the shoulder. There's nothing like it in terms of its combination of storytelling, technology, puppetry, and pure entertainment, combined, of course, with education. The success of the dinosaurs are a combination of a whole raft of things. The scale, obviously, is pretty important, but then it's also in the detail. You know, the eyes like this are all handmade. They're all sculpted and covered in a clear resin, so they glint as the lights hit them. The skin is incredibly detailed. Details around the mouth and the tongue and all those sort of things combine to make these things that much more realistic. My favourite scene in the show is the end of Act One, where we have two brachiosaurs on stage, and we have a mother nurturing a younger one, and the mother leans over the younger one and the young one nuzzles up underneath it, and that for me is a moment of magic. It's where the puppetry, where the music, the score, the storytelling, and the science all come together to make that absolute magical moment. It's part spectacular, part musical, part documentary. In the end, I think it's just pure entertainment.